Andy Chapman, Gisborne Herald. Just that scene of a house fire last night on Tucker Road. Fire service were called to the scene at 9:15 p.m. Three appliances from three different stations and two water tankers from Gisborne District Council called to the scene. Fire investigators still on scene this morning, and it's been treated at this stage as suspicious.